Wizards are my second favorite team in the NBA. Trading Russell Westbrook, are the Rockets really gonna know that the Wizards are this desperate? Well, I mean, I don't think it's a very good trade because John Wall has been injured for like 3 years in a row. But now with the 2023 draft pick in there for the first round, you can kind of see where the Wizards and the Rockets were going with this. Please subscribe, like this video, turn on notifications so you know this is another one. I'm out.